across the path of an adjacent contrail, clearly revealing its truncated form and attitude.